Ohio and Florida are two critically important states that are very close, that Trump won significantly the last two times. And we